What is up, everybody? I'm Shazel. I'm here with Almoska.
Hello.
And we are still playing Costume Quest.
Yeah.
Last time we talked, we experienced some really horrible crashes. You know, just one, actually. Because Steam needed to take a dump or something. And, we just whacked Randy really hard by accident. What happened last time was we didn't save Everett last time. No, that was the video before this one. What happened was we walked up to the big black gate down here, and we were like, "Hey, we need to get through to save my twerp brother." And the guy's like, "No, you gotta clear all the houses of candy first." And he thought we were a grubbin, so we're Gus now. I hope Gus is fine with identity.
We need to call his wife
or something. Okay. Anyway. So, what we're gonna do now is start trick-or-treating, and if we see anyone new along the way, we shall talk to them and tell them their costumes are cute. Because we're not rude bitches like that.
Well, mostly.
And also, I don't think I mentioned last time, I think it's completely random whether or not you'll get a grubbin or an actual person.
Trick-or-treat! Grubbin.
Actually, I think it might be set.
Yeah, because I feel like they want to, like, measure how much combat you get.
Yeah. Oh well. Not a big deal. Oh, there's a new grubbin. Who is he?
He's got a grubbin.
He's the grubbin bombardier, and he's not a basic grubbin, so that means he dies first. Oh fuck. Well, so much for that. No, the grubbin guardsman is used as the basic grubbin.
The basic thing.
Yeah. Uh-oh. I just scratched my eye.
I'm assuming as the game goes on, those timings get more and more, like, sensitive.
I don't think so, actually. It's been a while since I played this on Xbox, but I'm pretty sure they just stayed the same difficulty.
Alright, gotcha.
Okay, this grubbin's gonna be a bloody spot. There's basically no reason to not use your special, because your health and stuff resets every battle, so... no reason to really worry about it, you know?
Yeah.
And he's dead. We did it. We got new items.
Oh, he's doing the robot.
Funny. Because he's a robot.
Oh! Woo!
What do you say we cruise by the park, pick up some battle stamps from Sadie? Oh my god.
Guess who already knew that, you little shit?
What the fuck's your obsession with Sadie, ho?
You want to get in the Sadie? Good for you, okay?
Let's actually see what... Fuck. I'm sorry, everybody. I'm sorry.
Let's see what fuck.
All right. Let's see what we just got. We got chunk water and fruity foam. How do you feel about that?
Fruity foam could be good, but chunk water is... it's concerning. It really is.
I like Rasms, to be honest. Those sound tasty. Mm. What you gotta say, Abraham Lincoln. Sorry, this ramp is a need-to-know basis. As in, you need to know the password.
Bitch! You know, I just murdered Travis!
Well, he's not part of Travis's gang. Anyone who's part of Travis's gang
is wearing... yeah, but he should fucking learn to respect himself.
This kid playing hide-and-seek? Sorry. Oh, yeah, he is. Yeah. Wendell, dang, did the reflections off my glasses give me away? Yeah, it kind of did.
Yeah.
Alright, so we found two of the six children that we're looking for. You don't have to do everything, like, one at a time. Like, we're not looking for going through all the houses and at once.
Hang on, like, babe, can you hold it down a second? The dog's gonna go crazy.
Yeah.
My labradoodle's about to lose his mind. I'll be right back.
Okay, so now it's just me by myself. I'm lonely. Thanks, Almost Scott. So, what's happening now is, there's a quest system in this game. It's kind of like if you ever played an MMO. You don't have to just pick one or the other. So it's like, we can go through all the houses and do the trick-or-treaters. Shit like that. Here, let's stop at this house and see what they got. Hurry up, I gotta get back before the commercial ends. You know, the animation never gets not satisfying. Anyway. Alright, we didn't fuck up. Hold on, there was a prompt here. No? Alright. There's that. This one, yes you did. You're on the back here. What's this kid gotta say? Is this just Blackbeard kid? I'm supposed to have lit candles in my hair like Blackbeard, but my mom said no. Can you blame her? Like, it's kinda not safe, Holmes. Like... nothing. Nothing. Okay, So we're going on to the next house, I guess, because...
It's okay, I'm back.
Finally, what the fuck took you so long, Paul?
I fucking take care of the dog.
What'd your mom say?
She said thanks for putting the wagon together.
You're a wagon. Yeah, we had to put a wagon together for Patrick's mother. For a baby shower coming up.
I'm gonna use it to, like, present the gift. It's gonna be cute.
Trick or treat! And to Grubbin. Filthy bag carrying humans!
Get ready to fucking eat this shit, bitch.
What the fuck this guy got again?
What did we. What did you discuss on the show?
Nothing else, talking about quests and stuff.
Alright. So, sorry I had to abandon you in your time of need.
Talk about how ugly you are. I'm kidding, I love you.
Again!
Honey! No, we didn't talk about much. We were talking about Dab Hopda.
Yeah.
You know? Oh, fuck. I messed up the commands.
Oh, shit.
I'm on fire. And Everett's dead. Rest in peace, Everett. I'm
well,
so
that's
sorry.
That's all it takes, huh?
Yeah. That was me not paying attention. I'm sorry, everybody.
This is,
I'm a disappointment.
Took it in one hit. That's on Everett, I think.
Is it? Oh, fuck. I messed up the prompt. I'm dead. I fucked up, everybody.
Shit.
Oh, my God. Well, I guess we can see the defeated animation now.
Yeah, that's what you were trying to do, right, babe?
Yes, I was totally trying to die. Oh.
Show us the defeated animation.
I did.
That's what I'm saying. That's what you were trying to do, right?
Yes, and also, we just get to start over, so thanks, game, for being forgiving like that. You look just like my parents, from whom I am bitterly estranged.
Aww. Still gonna beat his ass.
Yeah, for real.
It's not... No.
Like, I kind of wonder what happens to the Grubbins when we beat them. Like, do they die? Or do they run away? I don't think it's ever actually explained what happens.
Let's just say that.
Yeah. For the sake of the children.
Well, bye. Okay. So Sean, Shazel, and I have been saying this thing.
It's something that, like, Southern women say.
We've heard.
Yes.
Neither of us are Southern or women, so we're a bit of a loss, but...
Yeah...
The Vipers.
It's something they say when they're feeling faint. It's like, oh, Lordy, I'm catching the Vipers.
Allegedly. None of this is confirmed. But
yeah, we're just sort of
working on it.
Select a party member and press A. Who do you think we should give the shield, Patrick?
Fucking fuckboy, Everett.
No, he's we're closer to dying than Everett is, so we're gonna give ourselves the shield.
You knew the answer to that already.
Did I?
Yeah. He's still on fire somehow.
Press A. Okay. Yeah, Everett's dead. Rest in peace, Everett.
If only he had a shield or something.
Shut up, Patrick. He knew what was gonna happen. He sacrificed himself.
He knew the risks!
Okay, we got it. This is it. Rest in peace. Oh, Everett's dead. We got a new item. Candy hair. You know, that looks exactly like a character from fucking Psychonauts. I think his name's Billy, I think.
His name's Candy Hair.
He's funny.
Was that what Billy does?
Yeah, he does that because he's an asshole. I think his name's Billy. Don't quote me on that. If it's not Billy, I'll edit. I'll fucking
I'll
put
just
a note
say,
up.
Just do the SpongeBob. Name and address withheld.
Oh, yeah, safe spot.
Speaking of which, what time are we at?
We're at almost 9 minutes. Do you want to call it here?
After we save,
hello, please. Did you know monsters are invading the town and stealing all the candy? Oh, also, they kidnapped my very funny kid. Happy Halloween to you, too. I'm serious. This is an emergency. Okay, I'll add your complaint to the police log. Man, I hate working holidays. Damn. Well, we're fucked, everybody. Reynolds dead. Or whatever his name is, our twin. Did you know, he's not important to the plot at all.
Reynolds. His name's definitely...
It's Reynolds.
We should just look back at the episodes we recorded like 2 minutes ago.
Please don't touch my dress. It's silk. So you mean touch the dress.
So what you're saying is...
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna call it a part here. Thanks for watching, everybody. I've been Shazel.
Almost ska.
And we've been playing Costume Quest. See you in the next part.
Catch the Viper.
Don't catch the Vapors.
No, yeah, it's bad for your health.